Monday to Friday daily test. Then we will have the weekly test, which will be consisting of 50 MCQs and hello everyone, welcome to Plutus IAS. In this particular video, I will talk about our Saksham program. Saksham program is an year-long mentorship program where we are guiding students for UPSC CSE 2025. This program includes the preparation of prelims as well as the mains. In this particular program, we will be having a detailed plan, day by day plan, and you can say day by day defined syllabus that you need to cover on a particular day, and based on which we will be giving you the prelims and the mains examination questions. And followed by that, we will be providing you the evaluation, and mentor support will be provided throughout the program. At any point of time, you can contact any mentor when you are facing any problem. So this is our this prelims cum mains mentor guided program, that is MP-MGP for UPSC CSE 2025. And the very brief idea about this program is that it provides student a perfect blend of mentorship, revision, daily test, weekly test, and full length test. It is perfect blend of all these things. You will be getting the daily test also, weekly test, and all the tests will be evaluated. For all the tests, you will be having one-to-one discussion with your mentors, right? So this is the brief idea. And then we will talk about the features of this particular program. So here we have the features, you can see. So as I mentioned that we will have the daily test. So daily test, what we will be providing is the 10 MCQs for the prelims examination and the 2 mains question based on the predefined syllabus, that we will be providing you complete schedule and you will be studying as per that schedule. Based on that, we will be providing you question, we will be providing you the feedback. The 2 is multiple revision. How? Let's say you started on a particular Monday, so you studied, you completed a particular topic, then on Saturday you will be having the revision time. Okay, Monday to Friday schedule will be provided, Saturday will be reserved for the revision. Okay, and then when you will be completing a particular paper, then again you will have the opportunity for the revision. That's why we have mentioned the multiple revision. Okay, now Monday to Friday daily test, then we will have the weekly test, which will be consisting of 50 MCQs and 10 mains question. So it is the weekly test, and for all these questions, all these tests, we will have the detailed evaluation and feedback and personalized mentorship. Then you can see full length test after completion of syllabus of a particular paper, right? So this is all, this will also be available. So definitely we can say that it is preparing you holistically, like through the daily test, through the weekly test, and through full length test as well. And after the full length test, we will have the 4 essay test. What does it mean? That whenever you will be completing a particular paper syllabus, then just after that we will be providing you the essay. And what is our idea of, you know, conducting the essay test? We will be giving you essay based on the completed paper syllabus. Like, we will not be giving the random questions, but suppose you completed GS paper 2. So we will be giving the essay test based on the GS paper 2 themes. I believe this will be very helpful. So these 4 essay tests will be conducted. Then we will have the 60 days prelims specific plan for prelims preparation, right? Like just before the prelims, 60 days prelims specific program also will be included. And then we will be having the 60 days mains specific plan for the mains preparation. Okay, so this is another feature. And the detailed schedule will be shared with you, where you can get what all you will be getting in the 60 days and what all you will be getting in the this main 60 days. So briefly I can tell you that here you will be having the questions for daily practice, and here daily answer writing, and then on weekends you will be, or Sundays you will have the full length test. So this way we will be preparing you for the prelims or the mains examination. Then if you are total, we are counting, so approximately you will be practicing 7000 MCQs and approximately 1200 plus subjective questions before actually appearing for the examination, right? So I hope this is very clear. And then this is the main feature of the program. We can say that throughout the program, we will be having the continuous handholding, that a particular mentor will be with you who will be helping you throughout this program. In case of any issue, like you are not able to write answers, you are not able to make notes or anything you are facing, for that you will have the dedicated mentors. And here again, you can see that one-to-one interaction with the mentor. So I believe this particular Saksham program, which is an year-long program to target UPSC CSE 2025, will be really very helpful to the students, all the aspirants of CSE 2025. So I welcome you all to join this program and make this journey successful. Thank you.